Alright, so look how cool this place is. I think the pirates won. Other than imps. Well, actually, I still think the super brains is cooler. But this is really cool as well. Oh my gosh, look at this thing. This is cool. I would like to be a pirate, especially if I could live in this place. Look at this thing. Oh my gosh. Rose, that is hilarious. Aww. You must kind of like Rose. Oh, there's a gnome. How do I get over there? Gnome collected. I don't know what that does, but I'm sure it does something special. Alright. Alright, something's wrong with old Deadbeard's pet shark Snaggles. Is anyone here a marine biologist? Hitting a snag. Alright. Find help for Snaggles? Oh, Snaggles. Scientist, it looks like. I like that hat though, I love it. Okay, so we need to find the strange brew, I guess. Got your off guard. Alright, so we defeated Rose. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Now we look at Snaggles. We're inside Snaggles. Oh my gosh. This is epic. Wow, look at this. Holy moly. We're inside a freaking shark. This is awesome. No way. Whoa. Can I get that coin though? Dumb toxic tea. Thank you, Doctor, whatever your name is. Oh no, we're gonna get a little load of toxicness here. That was so cool. Is something to say to me? What do you want to say to me? Thank you. That's cool. Finish that quest. We're at 46k now. Getting there. Special ops. Head to Frosty Creek and help old Deadbeard cure his scurvy. Now let's just get it over with now. Old Deadbeard's big surprise. I wonder what the big surprise is. I feel like that should be obvious, but... Alright, well, he's about to level up. And not level up, but, you know, max out. So, I think we're gonna play All-Stars next. So let's go ahead and add the All-Star here. We'll get him promoted here. Obviously need a scientist. And I think we'll do this guy, Centurion. Alright. My enemies grow stronger. Of course they grow stronger. Hoist ye flag, find me vitamins. I got you, broski, I got you. Alright, we're actually gonna play as the All-Star for now. Sometimes I call me Hook Hand Lucille. Wow. That or Lucille. Lucille. Might be Lucille. Because it doesn't have two L's, you know? Let's add one right here, and then we'll add one again here. You know, these dummies do actually work. Oh boy. Just a wee bit tired. No. Why? Go ahead. I can do it at the same time. Alright. Oh, alright, sorry about that. Got a little, interrupted, but just showed me a funny video. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh man, here we go, here we go, here we go. I think there should only be like 5 waves. So shouldn't be too bad here. Oh, there you go. For what it's worth. Ah, money! Oh, I always want money. Alright, wave 3. Nice, 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 nice. Oh, I think we're doing alright. I think we're doing alright. Yar, Darby, me scurvy, something. Vitamin C, juice the oranges. Oh boy. Let's see it now. It's gonna be a struggle. Oops! There we are. What? Why are they just rolling? Is that what they're supposed to do? Damn it. I can't control it. We're gonna need something a little more stable here, I think. There we are. Getting to be a little bit difficult. Well, this should be a perfect wave because it doesn't look like they're trying to attack or anything. Item received, orange juice. Okay. Don't know what that is. Oh, there's the juice. Gotcha. Me leg has splintered. Oh, so that was it. Oh, nice. It's only 3. 3 waves there. Not too bad, not too shabby. Kinda got a good amount of coin just for that. Nice, 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 nice. Pirate's hands are always clammy. Now, is that true? Butt boosters. Alright, let's actually go back. And we're gonna go back over here. I guess we'll go this way. Alright, we're at 55, so we're gonna get a new character tonight. I also want to try the Yeti Chomper as well, so first let's promote this guy. That is so fun. I love how they included that in the game. We only need to kill a couple more before we level up. Or can promote. Nice! Let's get it! Let's get it! So over here. I believe. Promotion here. Right, we are promoted now to elite. Awesome. Let's see. Ah, just enough to get some... new character. Alright, phenomenal. There we are. Ooh, it's Rose. Interesting. Interesting one. That's a super rare Necroz. Oh, like a necromancer. I see. That's a cool one. I like that. Awesome. That's definitely worth it. Let's go over to the other side. Oops. Just joking. Thought I saw it over here. Is it not? Ah, it's on this side. Alright, on the plant side here. Ah, we are on level 7. Let's go check out the characters here. This is a new one. Necroz. Interesting. Oh, okay, so you can hold it. I don't typically like those kind, but she looks epic. This is a really cool character. I like it. Alright, let's, oh, we also have Toxic Chomper as well. Super rare, it looks like. Oh yeah, check this guy out. Oh, it's a toxic spray. Interesting. So can he not really chomp? Let's try it. Let's try it. Before we get into the Yeti. Oh my. It's a little rough there. Oh, that's cool. Alright, looks like you gotta be relatively close here. So can you just continue to spray this? No, there's a cooldown. I like it though. This is nice. Huh. This is really fun. That's cool, just intoxicating everyone. No problem with that. Huh. That's funny, so it looks like we could still burrow. Throw these things, whatever they are. Ah, I see. It grows and then people can get caught in it like a trap. Interesting. And we also have the Yeti. Ah, they're both the super rare. Cool. You can freeze zombies from a distance. Oh yeah, this guy looks awesome. Oh, well, of course we gotta go the cool way, though. Ah, so it looks like he's probably one of the only ones that is, not, like, he has a ranged attack as a chomper. Interesting. So he does Arctic Belch. Interesting. We got a trick. drop any more coins. Yeti one looks pretty cool. I like it. Alright, well, coolio. Got some new characters that we'll have to try out sometime. I'm kind of saving them for right now. I'm just using the main characters right now. But they are pretty cool, I have to say. Let's see. I actually got some customizations for her. I like the party hat, don't you? Oh, really? Oh, yes, we have apples, which we'll do. And then we'll do the creepy clown. And it goes perfect with the hat, so... I guess we'll do that. I don't know if we got any more appearances here. That's cool. We have to keep with the Wild West here for now. Swirl Delight. That's cool. It's just those. I don't know if I got any more for Chomper. Whoa. Now that is cool. I don't know what I think I have flappy wings, which I actually really like though. I'm not sure what I got for Pea Shooter. Got a couple new things. Oh, cool. We got a rocket cap. Coolio. Banana horns, of course, and then I think, yeah, we got the silver ones, too. Ooh, we have gold. Not sure what difference that makes, but... Ah, we have melon head? Interesting. Mayan set. Sheriff set. Oh, now that is awesome. Middle Ages set. That's pretty cool. I think we'll do the Sheriff set. Huh. Okay. Coolio. We get anything new for him? Oh, the Victory Eggplant. Huh. That's cool. Noodle Nester. Windshield wipers. Too bad they're not actually moving. Egyptian set. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh wow, there's a lot here. Oh yeah, we got the Royal Knight set. Heck yeah. That's cool. We're obviously gonna keep that. Ding. Doo-doo. I would just be all decked out here. Because why not? Yeah, I think we'll keep her right now. I don't think we have anything new there for Citron. Oh. Creepy. Go for Chomper for right now. Alright, and with that, I think I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. I'm a little tired, and I want to go ahead and start uploading all my videos that I've created. So, anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Not sure what I'll be doing. I'll probably be up pretty early tomorrow, because I've got to go at like 7:20-ish, 7:30-ish. I'm going to let the dogs out in the morning. So I'll probably just play more of this, honestly, and then go to bed after that. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.